Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to resolve if your taskbar is not hiding when on full screen mode on your Windows 11 or Windows 10 computer. So this will hopefully be a pretty straightforward process here, guys. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump straight into it. So we are going to start off by opening up the search menu. And you want to type in settings. Best match should come back with settings. Go ahead and open that up. Select the personalization option on the left side, and then on the right side you want to go down to taskbar and go ahead and left click on that, and then scroll down and select taskbar behaviors where it says automatically hide the taskbar. If it's currently selected, you'll see that you don't have a taskbar at all and you have to hover over in order to access it. You want to uncheck that. That's not necessarily what the problem is here, but if you notice it was just missing in general, you could go ahead and uncheck that. And if you wanted to kind of do a workaround here and just come back into the settings and automatically hide the taskbar and then just use this window in full screen mode all the time, you can do that. That's certainly an option. Something else we can try here as well, if we were to close out of here and go ahead and actually right click on the start button and select task manager. And you want to select where it says Windows Explorer on the left side. So you may want to scroll down and right-click on it and select restart and give it a moment here. And then hopefully that should also be able to resolve the problem for you guys as well. So pretty straightforward process. I do hope that I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.